Duncan's going to shoot it. Steps back and puts it in. As the buzzer sounds, they'll review it. But it appeared Duncan got it off in time. And Tim Duncan with 12 points all in the second quarter to go along with 9 rebounds and 2 blocks. Let's take a look.
He just pops out, catches it, and releases it clearly in time.
And that makes it a 3-point game at halftime. They trail by 9, San Antonio. Duncan.